So you want to learn how to mod BeamNG? Well, for this video, I'm going to use modland.net. I like this car and I want to use this car. Press download. Open Steam library. Right click on BeamNG drive. Manage browse local files. And a folder shall open.
Wow.
Then head over to content, vehicles, and drag the zip folder into the vehicle folder. And done. Now play game. Please sub.